there who says he uses cannabis every day. You know, a lot of people have a glass of wine every night for dinner, and we're very accepting of that in our society. We're not yet accepting of people using cannabis that regularly. People feel that stigma. That's what it is.
Even though it's legal.
That's even though it's legal.
Legal.
Widely legal.
Yeah. So I have to ask, have you ever partook in this
particular okay, right. So I did the story, and I've been asking other people, so it's fair to ask me. And I gotta say, I feel the stigma too.
You're saying yabba dabba do right now.
I'm saying yabba dabba. A lot of people say yabba dabba do because, you know, we've got a big wide audience all over the country, and there's still a judgment around this drug. So I know Oprah's trying to get you to.
So yabba dabba do means you have not been Flintstoned before.
I have not been Flintstoned before.
No, but all jokes aside, there is a stigma.
There is
a stigma. I don't understand why people won't admit it if it is legal.
Because there's a difference between legalization, getting it out of the courts, and then acceptance, getting it out of the closet.
Mm.
And there's going to be like a separate movement in the years to come on that
score.
Well, wait a second. We have a no and a yes.
I have before.
Oh,
okay.
I'm from Seattle.
Okay.
I'm from Seattle.
That's 2 years.
But I didn't do it when I played because I was too scared.
But here's the difference. A lot of people talk about before. Not many people say, I live a productive life and I do it regularly, like that guy at the end.
Majority of my friends do on a daily basis. It's just not my thing. I'd rather take a glass of wine.
All right.
Yeah. Very good.
I recommend Martinelli's apple juice or Starbucks white hot chocolate. You're welcome, America. Coming up.
Gail, I got some brownies for you a little bit later.
Coming up, climate scientists say we are running out of time, people. The key findings in new report that warns we have to change our fossil fuel reliance right now. And a reminder, I like to think of it as an invitation, actually. You can always get the morning's news by subscribing to our CBS Mornings On The Go podcast. Hear today's top stories in less than 20 minutes. That's a deal. We'll be right back.
Gail, I'm telling you, these gummies,
bravo.
They'll have you
bravo.
Float.
Just take your breath away. I don't mind if there's not much to say.